The violin rests on the left shoulder, with the shoulder rest sitting on top of the shoulder, and the jaw resting comfortably on the chin rest to stabilize the instrument. Notice that the left arm is angled so that the left elbow is over to the right. The thumb is under the neck of the instrument, and the knuckles are at the level of the fingerboard or higher. And this allows the fingers to come down and reach the strings while being curved.